Experience the beauty and history of Cuba with MSC Cruises. Leaving from Miami on a unique seven-night multi-island cruise in the Caribbean. Cuba, the pearl of the Antilles, has long been a dream destination and is now a reality for you. MSC Cruises was the first global cruise line to home port in Havana. We've already been offering cruises to Cuba for our international guests for a while. But now the MSC Armonía will home port in Miami, and we're opening up Cuba to Americans with a new people-to-people shore excursion program. The best part is, with MSC Cruises, you can spend an amazing 2 days in historic Old Havana. As a USA requirement to visit Cuba, you'll participate in people-to-people excursions with educational experiences where you'll meet the Cuban people and learn about Cuba's history, culture, and architecture. These are guided tours to some of Havana's most interesting places. While in Havana, you'll learn about the culture of Cuba from its people and experience the island's renowned laid-back lifestyle and attitude. On your new seven-night Western Caribbean itinerary, you'll embark MSC Armonía in Miami on Monday, then visit destinations such as Montego Bay, Jamaica, Georgetown, Cayman Islands, and Cozumel, Mexico, before arriving on Saturday in Havana, the Cuban capital. There, you'll stay through to Sunday before departing for the return voyage to Miami. While on board, you'll have plenty of time to relax and enjoy all the comfortable accommodations that have made MSC Cruises number one in Europe and South America. And don't forget about all the great activities for kids, like our awesome kids' Lego rooms and fun activities for the whole family. For more information on our Cuba program, please visit msccubaprogram.com or msccruises.com.